you? What's good with you? It's your boy, man. So here we go with the shame, the insults, the guilt. Y'all know how I go, man. So recently some pictures surfaced of Kevin Samuels. And the question is Kevin Samuels gay? That's what everybody want to know. Is Kevin Samuels gay? Is he gay? So listen, man. It's not my job, but nobody else's job to try and prove if this man is gay or not, man. The man clearly says that he's not gay. He's not denying it. People call a man gay all the time. What about the message? What about what he's saying? What about the dialogue that he's creating? What about the conversations people are now having because of Kevin Samuels, man? Why is it always some deflections about, you know, when somebody open up a conversation about something, man, people are dialoguing, people are talking, people want to get better, people want to move forward. So why is it all of this deflection? Is it to try to stop the message, to try to shut the dude down? What is it, man? Of course, everything that somebody says, you're not going to agree with everything somebody says, but what about the good stuff that he said? What about the stuff that's right? Clearly, the dude is making an impact. And seem like somebody trying to shut the dude down, man. Why is somebody trying to shut the dude down? Because what he's saying has some weight, it has some power, people taking heed to it, and people are apparently making progress off of it. So I want to know what y'all think about this. This is Kevin Samuels gay. Is that more important than what he's bringing to the table? I don't know. Leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section below, man. Just all of a sudden, seem like, is he gay is more important, man. I don't know. I want to know what y'all think about that. Leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section below. Man, what about the message, man? Like this video, subscribe to this channel, and holler at your boy. I'm out. Peace.